I'm not here to preach or teach or bore your little asses with a 30-minute speech. Life's a bitch, 10 minutes to be in court, so I'll get to the point, cut the bullshit short. Came up in the school of hard knocks, fuck the cops, left back a lot, but graduated from selling rocks. Got into scrambling and gambling's my shit. My spot got hot, so I stopped, packed up and quit. I know you can't tell, but mama raised me well. She taught, I fought to escape the fate of a cell. It's only one me, what's so fucking funny? Mommy taught me how to use the tech to get money. Before she died, I cried. She said, listen, son, opinions are like assholes. Everybody's got one. Self-survival's job one if you want. Well, fuck what you heard. Do it for self.
Whenever the pressure gets you down, and all of your friends are not around, family starts to doubt you. Them never give a fuck about you.
Sit back, relax while I conduct the class. You heard a hard head makes a soft ass. Sit up straight, jailbait, pay attention, or get sent to detention.
Man, I pay attention if I wanna. Matter of fact, black, I pay attention to my man on the street corner.
Why's that?
Because you make lots of dough. Got a fat ride, fat clothes, and lots of hoes.
So you think that his lifestyle is fine?
No, but I gotta get mine. If I was comedian, I make you laugh. A fireman, I throw away the bad rap. I could be a point guard and leave you stuck. I could be a cop who's not drunk. I'm a kid and I want wealth.
Fuck what you heard. Do for self.
When all the pressure gets you down, and all of your friends are not around, family starts to doubt you. Them never give a fuck about you.
The next subject, let's keep in mind. I had my first piece of pussy when I was 9. Nobody told me the facts about gym hats. Couldn't keep me from going, I was hoeing like it was all that. There's a valuable lesson here to be learned. I was the man for a minute until Tonto got burnt. Before you step up, strap up for safe sex. The bitch that burnt me, I broke a fucking neck. I came apart in a hood, didn't share care. Our niggas was nightmare and I didn't fight fair. One time my brother tried to play me to get paid. Showed no shame, had more game than an arcade.
Get him,
got him,
shoot him,
shot him,
put his up his family.
Yo, I could care fucking less about him, but I pray that you stay in good health. Fuck what you heard, do for self.